We're ready to go. As you see, I got my boots. I'm ready to go. I don't know what I'm gonna expect, but like I said, I mean, I'm gonna be serving people as soon as I leave the plane. I'm the founder of Fundación Arce, and I am from Puerto Rico, and I live in Baltimore. We're gonna be visiting 3 senior citizens, one in Caguas, Toa Baja, and Levittown, and we're also gonna be visiting a foster care, and we are also are ready to help them out to talk to them and let them know how much we could help them if they decided to come to Baltimore.
Puerto Rico's in needs right now, and they need the help of every single one of us, so I just decided to come and help. Most of the stuff I got here is personal item. I got these walkie-talkies. I got like 3 or 4 of them. I have lamps, like these little lamps here. I have a few to give away, so I'm not Puerto Rican, but I have some cousins in Puerto Rico.
The main thing they need right now is water and electricity, but we can't really provide that. But I mean, whatever we can do is helping a little and making a little bit of a difference for their life.
We adopted a girl that is a cancer patient, and that bag is all gifts that my extended family gathered for her. So we just want to cheer her up. My personal things are only in a backpack. That's all I have for myself. My purpose is not visiting family. They don't need me. There's many other people that do.